Minnesota high school football play has kicked off tonight. The only matchup in the 7-4A bracket was between the 4 and 5 seeds. Duluth, Denfeld, and Cloquet. Winner moves on to face North Branch. Second quarter, Jacks looking to pass on third down, but Carter Kilroy bursts up the middle for the sack. Look at that hit. However, Cloquet would get the ball right back, and here comes running back Marshall Hayes diving for the score. Jacks now up 14-6. Next possession for the Purple. They take it to the air. Quarterback Alec Turnbull slings it to Alexander Peterson for the big gainer. Look at that cannon. Nice hit, but better catch. Then the Jacks air attack strikes once more as Turnbull finds Dade Panovich, who gets past the pylon for six more. Hunters finish the season winless as Cloquet will advance onto North Branch. 34-12 win. We head to the sports capital of the world, Eveleth. Rock Ridge hosting GNK. Score knotted at 6. GNK punting from their own 10, but they decide to fake it, and Gage Waldorf gets tackled by Jake Burris. Wolverines get the ball in the red zone. Ensuing possession, Ryan Herbert takes the carry, gets the edge, but trips up inside the 10. But that run sets up Burris, busting through the middle, stretching across the plane. Touchdown, Wolverines. They win 20-6. Wolverines will head to Esco Saturday. Kickoff is at 2 p.m. Further down the 7-AAA bracket, Hibbing was taking on Two Harbors in Proctor. Late in the first half, the Blue Jackets are backed way up against the goal line, and big Brady Libble says that's enough, arms up for the safety, which means they get the ball back, and with just over a minute and a half, they set up Caleb Waldroff for a 36-yard field goal, 28-0 at the half. Hibbing received the second half kickoff, but on their second play, there's Isaiah Hileta. Gimme that, a pick that sets up a Gates in the red zone, and on 4th and 5, Deacon Bark punches it in. Two Harbors advances with a 46-14 win. They'll head to Etkin on Saturday. In the Section 7 AA football playoffs, we had the Broncos beating the Rangers. Broncos get their first playoff win since 2012. And in the Section 7A football playoffs, the Blue Streaks and Bombers